Hello friends, welcome to Technique. This is Nirmal here, and in this video we're going to do a quick comparison of the Snapdragon 750G octa-core processor. Along with that, we also have the Snapdragon 765G octa-core processor. So we have the Moto G5G version, which comes with the Qualcomm's 750G, which was launched a couple of months back. Now we also have the OnePlus Nord, which is one of those devices which has the 765G, which was launched last year. Now both are 5G enabled chipsets. So what are the differences in between these two devices in terms of the cores and the GPU, and how do they fare in benchmarks? That's what we're going to talk. So let's just open the specifications of these two. You can see here, not much of a difference. Here we have on the 750G, we have two cores Cortex A77 and six cores Cortex A55, and here we have two cores Cortex A76 while six cores Cortex A55. Now another difference here is that the one of the cores is at 2.4 GHz while this is at 2.2 GHz. Now there is a difference in GPU. This is Adreno 620 GPU while this is Adreno 619 GPU. Now here we have 8nm manufacturing process while we have the 7nm manufacturing process on the 765G. So that's the difference here. Now let's do the benchmarking. So we have the AnTuTu app. So we'll open the AnTuTu benchmarking app, and then we'll show you how they perform. So we're just opening the benchmarking here. So there you go, you can see a Moto G5G and the OnePlus Nord. So we're gonna test these two devices for the benchmark. So let's start. So that's the benchmark score. You can see here the Moto G5G with the Snapdragon 750G is 319718 while it's 328338 on the 765G. Now if you look at the CPU scores, so you can see the CPU scores are better on the Snapdragon 750G while the Snapdragon 765G scores higher on the GPU scores. You can see here very high difference in 77K versus 93K. So that's where the scores are different. But otherwise you can see here CPU is better on the 750G while you can see that the memory and the UX scores are quite similar. Again, UX scores are slightly better on the Snapdragon 765G. So that's the benchmark score. You can see here not much of a difference between the Snapdragon 750G and the 765G in terms of benchmark score. So here is the this is the detailed score. Let's just have a here, you can see here all the detailed scores are available. Now next let's also try the Geekbench scores of these two devices. So we just test the Geekbench as well. So now we have the Geekbench score as well. Here again you can see that the single core score for the Snapdragon 750G is slightly higher, 657 compared to the 598 on the Snapdragon 765G, while the multi score is definitely higher, or rather not much of a difference, around 50-60 values difference on the Snapdragon 765G. So that is a benchmark score of these two devices with respect to the processor. You can see that this is more or less close in terms of the performance, except for GPU, where the Snapdragon 765G scores over the 750G. While in terms of overall performance, you won't see much of a difference in these two devices. So that is a comparison of the Snapdragon 765G versus the Snapdragon 750G. On the Moto G5G as well as OnePlus Nord. So hope you enjoyed watching this video. Do hit that like button and also hit the subscribe button for more videos. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you in our next video. Have a great day.